is my notebook. I'm pretty proud of it. And it's become a good friend to me.
It began at WNMP. Eddie and I visited the station to prepare a report for the class on news broadcasting. Boy, was it interesting.
In retrospect, lighting the match was my big mistake, but I was only trying to retrieve the gerbil.
Eddie kept busy taking notes. And the next day, in class...
It sure was interesting. We saw a lot of interesting things. We saw the control room, and the studios, and the newsroom. You know, I wish that that you all could see it.
All right, Eddie.
On our trip, we had a chance to go behind the scenes, to actually see how a news broadcast is organized. In one room of the studio called the wire room, the teletypes are constantly busy, bringing in news bulletins from the various wire services. WNMP has two of these.
How did he remember all that information? Could it be the notes on those cards? Look at Jane. No notes for her.
Are there any questions? Yes?
You said there are teletype machines, blank, 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 from the wire services. I missed the middle part.
Yes?
How did they get the news?
Didn't I just cover that? Sure.
Well, there it was. As clear as anything. No notes, not much learning. Taking good notes helps you understand and remember what is said. And that meant to me that I'd have to start taking notes. So now it's a book I'm proud of. A book I'm glad I have.
Well,
that's the story. Make a note of that.